It is a good deck.
A lot of people hate my deck too. This is a new deck.
Well, if it's Lantern, then yes, I hate it.
No, it is not Lantern today.
No, just Batman's.
I was just trying to find the best home for Skillimental.
Right, yeah, right?
It seems to be the best place.
I'm mad that you're playing that deck, but I'm happy it's here. Because we all need to have expensive.
Agreed.
I don't know what this deck is, but I'm about to find out. That's fine. It's fine. I'm on the play. I don't think I'm too worried.
Oh, good.
It does. Well,
it's good for
the format in this area.
Oh my god.
I hate my
absolutely. Oh my fucking god. What did
damn.
I purchase, dude? Holy
I don't know, dude.
Shit.
Not every removal spell.
I don't
even play
a wow, dude, this deck is insane. Sean.
Good luck.
I rolled two.
That's yuck.
Yeah, that's yuck.
What the fuck, dude?
I don't know.
All right.
Makes
what?
Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about
so
it.
So does this, though.
I see.
Goddamn.
Fucking yikes.
Why is it upside down?
Yeah.
All right.
The fuck is this shit? Okay.
Alrighty.
Arid Mesa. I hurt myself.
Yay, I'm winning.
You are technically
that's
okay.
Not valid.
Yeah, I was
going to
say,
don't
see
the
only.
Is that a belch?
Who's that?
Who's that?
I will just go with a skull.
Is he belching?
Alright.
Stay on the deck, boy.
Go for.
Last time I checked, these sleeves aren't in. Voldaren Epicure, 1 damage to you, and I get a
Hold Potion. I'll tap every turn.
Entire game.
Marble.
Yeah.
Target you. Interesting. Card. Pass.
Draw first.
Yep.
Good draw.
Yes.
Alright. I'm going to lay Scalding Turn.
Hey, we won't be tired anymore.
Go ahead.
Suppose that's a thing. Memnon. Bushwhacker.
Yeah.
Go to attacks for 6.
Yeah.
Combat.
Yep.
Yeah.
All right. You.
I'm going to 13. Now I'm going to drop to 12. Jetmere's Garden.
You tap that first.
Am I going to get Leyline Binding?
Yep, that's
exactly how you do it.
Nope.
Nope. So it's when this is out and then it's
untapped.
Straw
cards.
Then I know three. Ooh, yep.
You have 2 cards in hand?
Yeah, please.
Cascade.
I have so many lines right now and I'm on a bomb.
If you're doing it, I gotta do it, right?
There's a crashing.
I'll go to 10.
Would you like to do this?
Cast a
rem.
I'm going to. Kill the Memnite.
You got it.
You don't need to tap anything.
And then I'll pass
you. This is just staying
at 2.
Yeah, yes.
So that means
the
trigger
or the
showcase. So every time you play a new land,
that's the showcase.
I have to roll 3 cards for my deck.
I will hold up the row of rebirth.
I just did it.
Create 3 lands.
From my deck into my graveyard.
Yes.
Okay.
That's being cast.
I will do attacks.
Yes.
Depends on if you have Ren.
Ren will die.
Main phase 2 Goblin Grenade. 5 years.
We'll go to 5.
Pass.
One tap.
Sorry, it's easier to see this.
Oh, you're good. card in hand. Whatever will it be?
Alright, well, upkeep.
The world may never know.
Yeah, I'll point one at a time.
Why do we gotta be so challenging sometimes?
I don't know, right?
Yeah. If you play this land,
this is the one that's
think?
If you read it, you have to pay two life.
God.
Or it'll enter itself. If you don't want to lose any life, you'll put it in
tap.
Then you won't
be
I'll bolt a pest. What am I doing? Dwarven mind.
Okay, so this costs a black.
Creativity of the dwarf.
Or you can pay two life.
Okay.
This doesn't count for a black. This counts for a blue. So you can either pay two life.
It may not be the art.
Not cast this.
I don't know. I've never seen a deck that did this without Archon.
I love that.
It is an Archon.
I sack this and take three.
And I will gain three. You can look through that if you'd like.
I've got a pretty good idea what your deck does.
Gain three and I will draw.
I can play your deck for you if you're playing both.
So,
I can give you
suggestions because technically they'd be playing against myself with your own deck and I don't want to beat myself.
You got two Argons at that top.
Draw cards.
You
don't
have the ability to play that card, so it's really
easy.
Second hammer on my hand. I'll draw.
I discard the
attack.
And
I.
My goal is for you to. Mill my deck as fast as possible. That's what your goal is.
Absolutely. I will be on the play in the second game.
That means every time you play another land, I'll mill six cards now.
Is that an attack or two?
Yes.
Correct. And then that will be your turn.
Sounds good.
Yep. Okay.
Are you going to pass?
Yeah. I'm going to blow up your cash.
Look through my library
if I lose
for
a
put it into my hand.
If I win, I'm gonna barely edge it out.
Would you like to keep draw?
Very well said.
I don't know how the deck works. I just built this thing. It works itself. I think.
Oh, shit, that's funny.
I will fish a couple times. It seems to make sense.
That's funny. I thought I was going high yesterday.
You say if I control. If I control each of these with the three names, I can make seven.
You can give the creature space in the thing.
So, I'm going to tap for seven. I'm going to play this card.
Well, that might not be a great idea.
And I'm going to minus three to exile this land. So. Your ring is gone. Uh-huh. And then I will pass the turn to you. Don't forget to draw.
Why does boarding have to be so stupid?
I don't know, dude. Ask him. He's got bowling balls on.
Sadly.
He's loving it.
That's so funny.
Yeah, Christian showed this to me a few weeks ago. I saw this. Where'd you get it from? I want one.
He's playing the fake model.
You could do
I can't play
the
fake
model. Unfortunately, I
have to
see it.
Cameras and shadows.
Oh, thanks. Proxy is your muscles. You're good.
Yes, I will be
no,
on the play
not
again.
Play
not again, but this time.
On the play.
On the play.
Don't worry, I get what you mean.
Sounds good. At least one of us does.
What is this shit?
You can't do anything with these anymore. We're already on the
battlefield. I will keep this hand.
I shouldn't
Okay, you have to play a word now, so you can't play
that's
anything.
That's
your
death sentence.
As long as you have enough. Because you have to keep in mind that it costs when it is up in the corner.
This is what the guy will pick up.
This costs one mana to play.
This one here, I would have to go back.
Yes, you would, but the fact that you don't have the color you need to play this one, you cannot do that. Because you would need a black.
My job is falling apart right now.
I have no idea what you do.
I'm a supply chain analyst.
You can't,
not,
but you
not
again,
Bayport,
cost a black or two life. So you can pay two of your life to use this card if you want.
Alright.
Okay.
You,
you
ready?
Can choose a card in my graveyard.
Yeah.
Alright.
The card you choose.
Go.
My black, and my
I never
would have
seen that.
And then exile those cards.
Maybe.
You're
on the draw.
Yes. So this one card here is
Ornithopter. Destroy Ornithopter.
For 3-1 ones?
3-1 ones.
That's a good start.
I don't know what that ability means.
19. I'm going to go to Sambler's Lounge.
Okay, that's next turn.
Yeah, sure.
And
there. You lose Ren 6, which is huge.
And then I'll pass.
Honestly, Ren 6 doesn't.
Oh, hey,
that's
the card that I wanted. It respects the. Like, so, the fact that the creativity.
Does she got six arms?
That's what really hurts. Actually,
yeah.
I was saying that's not a rule.
She
has a set.
Brixes?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
17. Go ahead.
You.
Just a one.
Cards in hand.
Three.
Sweet.
So you get to look through my hand, and there is one.
So I have Esper Sentinel.
Your hand absolutely dumpster fire.
You get to look at my hand
what you're doing.
For this same card. And it's right here. I did have one in my hand. So that's one. You take that one too. And I already have one out, so nothing gets to happen with this one, but now you get to look through my deck for the other one.
Seven.
It looks just like this.
Very bounce a token, draw a card, and pass.
GG.
Main reason why this card is used is to prevent combo decks and
Bushwhacker.
So
yeah, you go.
Purposes, you get to look at
sure.
And look at the
sure.
Playing puzzle deck.
Would you like to cut before I go?
Sure. For each cast, you
draw.
Yep, correct. And I only
go
four. Those are my hangouts.
Okay.
So I'll take this and I get to shuffle this.
And this goes through your right. Just don't want 3 mana total with that game
though. And this video reunion. There's like.
I thought he broke
the way you're
making
shit on the board.
Yep.
Rhino, I don't rhino.
I think.
Sounds good for
the
cuts.
You
again?
Shock, put on the two, and football, or well, and cascade. We're gonna save a boundary, shuffle this.
means that everything had one counter on it, and it's in Russian.
Yeah, I had two Syrian places in
so
here.
So when I activate this and blow this up,
and
everything
you just
has a 1 result? On it, it gets destroyed. So these are all these
rules.
Yes,
I was like, this would totally help your original version. You can just like play it out like the entire something. And you can't cast it.
Yeah. And I would die.
But you can cast it.
Yeah,
that's the problem.
Yes, yes. I don't want to cast it into it.
Now you can play that card that you tried to play earlier that you needed a black for.
So you started considering?
No, you would tap the 2. Yep, and now mill 10.
I was
right, it's 10.
Pondering.
Yeah.
Better
sure
be a ponder.
I would like to lure you.
Pondering because the guard is not tapping that for that. I see some creatures in that.
You get it, Brandon? Mm-hmm. Did you get it?
You would.
The game?
Yeah.
Did you?
buddy is rolling on.
See if the vibes improves.
Wow. Yeah. Check right out. We're playing D&D. He was so upset. Ruined his entire D&D session. He was like, I'm done.
That'd be pretty upset.
Yep.
Yeah, and then we fucking roll it again and it shatters the whole thing and everything falls through.
Yeah, I was like, that's why we're using, because like, it was me, Ray, my brother, and a couple other people, and I was like, that's
right,
I need that to roll on, bud.
I'll keep this one.
Oh, wow.
Cool.
You have enough six?
Three colors.
You know, I'm
got five.
I don't have
cards.
Oh, that is so risky.
I'll try it.
I like risk.
I said it was six.
I like the risk.
Dude,
I haven't played the risk in so long.
Six land.
How's that? Pre-game?
Yeah, six
arms.
Dude,
you're just
asking
just
fucking so I was on
nice. Her. You actually
I
did. Oh yeah, what do you got for it? So far.
Fucking Mario Party, Smash
yes.
Bros.
Yes! Dude, I need to play Smash Bros on the Switch. I've literally not played on the Switch yet.
I need to get...
I haven't played it since the original Leaf.
Exactly.
Yeah, dude, I haven't played since Brawl. Like, that was the last time
yep.
I played.
So far,
Alright, start off with Inspiring Adventure.
So
speed of the
one. That's actually really good that you're first, because this is saying it will enter unless you control two or fewer other lands, right? So now, if you're going to play this, you don't have any lands on the field, so this will be untapped. You can use it for three or four lands.
Ooh, that you suck. Go.
Okay, Tron.
Yes, you do want to put that one on.
that is a good one.
Very good. That was a very good first start. So, all
right.
I'm going to build an
Inspiring Vintage.
Mm-hmm.
So, I got a lot of stuff going on in here.
Riddlesmith.
Hmm.
So, immediately, if we look at this hand, you see I'm not going to be doing anything on my first turn. All my mana costs are two or more. Okay.
Catch for the triangle.
So this card here is going to be able to be activated under tiny. So I'll be able to do something.
I'm gonna tap two. I'm gonna lightning bolt you, and then screw the critics. You.
This is
that's gonna be six, seven, eight, nine.
You or a creature, or I can tap something of yours and draw.
Go ahead.
Now this one I choose two, and I have two of these in my hand, so I can choose two damage here. This
four
commands are as follows. It will deal two damage.
What does Warping Whale do?
I will draw two cards.
Exiles target creature with power and toughness more than once.
Sounds good.
Go ahead.
So I can just try to fix it. And that'll be for free. And
spend
two. And this one,
three
mana enchantment, so we'll go on to the battlefield.
Guide, combat.
I'll create a 2/2 token.
Discard.
On my next turn, it's going to upgrade. I'll be able to discard up to two cards.
Second main. Riffle, go.
Afterwards, I'll exile a 2/2 creature.
And hope you don't have to get these things.
Okay. So now this card allows you to pick any of these that you don't want me to have in my hand. Okay. So we'll put this one down. I mean, it's not a bad card. There were two choices you could have picked, and that would have been
combat.
So I will play reveal so you can keep your eye on them. You've already seen. And that'll go to your graveyard. I got your life total down with garden points because of that. And then, are you going
to got that
ball. Okay, so yeah, make sure you tap this. Then that way, yep. Now we both know that's a used land. Nope. So one land per turn like that, and then, yep, now you're automatic.
Yep.
So I'll take my turn.
Suspect that.
So I'm going to lay this land. So now I'll tap. And then I'm going to pass it back to you.
What, any skills to
tap for a card off on me?
On top of
the cards are great. Oh, okay.
Yep.
One,
two,
three.
Oh,
how
am I supposed to do
five?
How am I supposed to do five?
I did. I'm drawing the
camper
board.
Yeah.
Let's go.
What's up?
Okay.
Done with
it.
So much. What?
I will spend a.
Actually,
never mind. I kind of.
Oh, yeah.
And I.
Emery.
Okay, that's
Mel Gordon.
Yep.
Yep.
That is a good one. Yep. I'll take 10 cards off the top. Okay, can I just grab exactly 10?
Because you're
down to 6.
So all of this is going to go into my graveyard. All 10. So when it says mill, the word mill means I take that many cards.
So I will
put it in my
blue.
These 10 groups go there. So then that will go to your graveyard. And then, do you have any other
thing that we can cast for no mana or for brutal?
Whatever permanent comes on.
Okay, so yeah, you already made your land every turn, so you'll be able to do that again.
Not a single fucking
No, I would say that's right.
Which will
mill
me one.
Yep.
I want to draw that card.
Well, then play.
Play this
land.
It's a germ. 17.
And I will tap these two for a blue.
Yep.
Five blue or untap.
That I need.
Which is a problem.
I'll go to 14. Mm.
Which will lead me down.
Go. Okay, step, I'll go to 11.
Grab. Sacred
Bounty. I'll have two of the libraries. I'm going to pay two mana. I'm going to cast a run.
You can create
two. Oh, that one there? Alright, so I'm going to cast this run in 6. I'm going to use this
play
run in 6, so I'm going to return a land from my graveyard.
Huge. Can't play
run
in 6? Because you'll cascade 1-2.
Oh, cascade.
So this is gonna be four counters, and I will pass the turn.
She actually that's so good.
Your face. Would y'all like to
all yours?
Is that one?
All yours.
A little down.
I'm
gonna
stack
them. Stop
yours.
Sounds good. Stop yours.
Go to green.
Sure.
Are you sure about this?
Plus one.
So plus one is Dallas.
Less
than one.
I'm gonna play a Sacred Foundry, shock it in. Go to combat, swing for two. Alright, second main. Gonna tap two for Eidolon, go ahead.
Cascade. This is a nice change of pace in my round one game, one defensive.
This
gives
exalted.
Natural charm feels pretty good with 5.
I have damage margin my grave or you can counter a spell with that.
How?
Oh, fuck
no.
Me.
You want to save that.
Yep, take two.
Would you like Link's power?
Untap, draw.
I
need these dice for color
then. I will create
three.
An enchantment or a wall?
I will.
Interesting.
Pass the three.
Alright, Sacred Foundry.
Yep, sure.
Do
you have any
16.
Other
lands?
Yeah.
Okay.
So now every time you lay a land, as long as this is alive, I'll be filled. And do you have anything else for 1 mana right now?
That's really unfortunate. Oh, fine. Grave Storm.
Well,
drop.
Wait, I'm gonna die.
What else can you
do? I saw him fly in there.
So,
that's weird.
Is that a good card, too?
Yeah.
So there's stuff in my graveyard.
I will
get with that.
Oathstone costs 5 and sacks for 3.
Yeah, so any of
okay.
these
I got
a backwards. You can target with this and you can look through my deck and take as many.
Sure.
If you want to cast it.
Boros Charm you.
Yep.
So,
untap,
so right, so this card you. When you look at this grade,
Swift Sphere.
This card, you know you can only play up to 4 cards in your deck. I already have 3
all yours.
In my graveyard. But this one, you wouldn't want to target this one.
Bro, you gotta see this dog shit.
You're only gonna get 1 card out of
it. Oathstone is Exile or Destroy?
So typically,
just destroy.
You wanna look at anything in the graveyard before you cast this. You wanna look at anything in the graveyard.
Actually, this is Destroy too.
That changes a lot of things on my turn. May I?
Can you kill me?
We'll see. Yeah, I can.
Okay.
I've got
so
Sphere
okay.
followed
good.
By.
You're good.
That was a pretty fast game.
If it's burn against Tron, what do you mean?
I'll go to 8. So I would say that for now. If that's your only other 1 mana spell, then I would. Then it would be
nice.
Okay.
Draw.
Especially on like 2 mold of 5s. So that's.
Oh yeah.
You didn't stand a chance.
I can't
filter mana,
you can cut a few of light.
take the play. Well, the good news is he knows what both of us are playing.
You're playing some kind of weird ass goblin sacky thing.
Fuck you.
Yeah. Goblin grenade.
I've heard that's why they wanted another
spell to win. Do you play Echo Wellspring? Sounds good. Best of luck.
So, we were
I will also keep.
Basically, nobody's saying like shit that's like
Yeah, you hurt yourself first.
I sure did.
She was just ignoring
me.
Oh,
you didn't return it.
Fuck this fucking kid. You're a pile of shit. I literally lived with him for a while.
I'll go down to 9, I guess.
Alright, that's it.
Untap draw.
Yeah, so he was exactly because he was saying that. So I was going to be one of them. Me and him were making love. I was like,
make him with your eyes or
something. Name your dream.
Yeah, right. That's what I'm doing.
Gonna play a Sacred Foundry. And then I'm gonna pass the turn.
Exactly!
Synthesize.
Trample?
Not trample.
Not trample?
Yes!
Sounds good. Alright, let's see if I'm dead. I can do things about this. So I'll block that one. I'll kill those two. And then I take 6. Down to 1.
Alright, these will trade.
Yeah, I know.
Wait. Oh, it has 4 toughness, so
yeah,
actually
no,
it won't trade.
As soon as the last
option
is right,
yes. No,
right, yeah, crash the arm.
Not quite dead.
Not
quite. Give it another turn, I'm sure.
Give me another one.
Won't take long. Alright.
I'm going to use a cool
thing. Just gonna go ahead and pass back.
Okay. GG.
So Xander's and I am
back. 5 view.
And I pass it.
Play on this?
Yeah.
All
right. I downgraded my jet meter so I didn't have to swap.
That was very, very, very fast.
I pulled down. Now I don't have to. It's better than swapping like the other time. Which is why I don't have to go to the side. Because my eyes are like you. Right. And that's usually my side. Look at my
hand. That's what I got.
This guy.
Pick a card
that stops. I feel like return Leyline Mining to my hand for no reason?
I mean, that would be an insane play, actually.
So it's a fair, yeah.
No, because that's a sack one, and then you play it again and take the other one.
Exactly. Oh, yeah. It's in my side.
Taking this list.
Oh, nice. At least it's there, so. It's good. It's too good of a card.
Right?
Okay. Draw. Yeah. Man, what am I doing here?
These options.
Yeah, 1 man.
I will continue to reveal.
Sounds good. I would reveal Lurrus if it was still legal. My deck just naturally fits those requirements.
Yes, it does. You just need to use white instead.
God, this
is
pretty basic, man. It's like, yeah. Make Mennonite Blue. Let's tap Mennonite and Spring of Drums to add a blue that would trigger my Discord.
I'll choose to resolve this through the Spellpierce.
No, it's all the Spellpierce.
I've
heard
playing
Blue
Rock
Blue Rock.
Blue Rock Blue Rock. Blue Rock Blue Rock.
Blue Rock Blue Rock. Blue Rock Blue Rock. Blue Rock Blue Rock. Blue Rock Blue Rock. Blue Rock Blue Rock. Blue Rock Blue Rock. Blue Rock Blue Rock. Blue Rock Blue Rock. Blue Rock Blue Rock. Blue Rock Blue Rock. Blue Rock Blue Rock.
I'll try this. Starting with an Arid Mesa Mountain Guide.
I got a land.
Alright, sounds good.
Take two.
Go ahead.
Okay. This is instant speed. I'm going to shock again. Good. Because my lines are being fucking stupid right now. That's not like that.
Mountain number two.
No blocks.
All right, take five.
13. Reveal.
Yep. Go ahead.
Castle.
Take one discard
a synthesizer.
Sure.
Exile.
No, this is able to be cast. I'm not casting it yet.
Cast.
And I will cast.
On the synthesizer.
Sure.
Exile. Go in for three.
Take the three down to 15.
Pass two. Yes. This will be an exile.
I will untap and draw.
Are they? Oh my god, the Nautilus is open? The Nautilus is normal. Yeah, that makes sense. And return Golden Chase on my hand. Alright, the Nautilus can't get any collectors. I roll my collectors. I will then play land for turn. Yep. Use my, Bennett and Miss America.
Cards in hand.
Five.
And you can no longer cast a Bushwalker, correct?
What do you mean?
The Bushwalker.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's only until end of turn.
Yeah.
Alright. Tap two to play a Lava Spike and a Skewer the Critics both at your face. Prowess, prowess. And then, I've got to do so much math. Fuck you.
Play the game, will you?
So if I swing, that's 3, 4, 5. Seven. So then I force you to block.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, that's going to complicate money now.
Review. Block two of them, take two.
Sounds good.
Five.
Okay. Alright, I will play a Sacred Foundry, second main. Tap one and spend the defaults. That was a mistake. That was definitely a mistake.
This will pick up, and I am going to that you can call this two-handed. I'm just going to fuck out of this.
But I mean, not the smartest thing to do.
Land.
With equipment.
You're right. I'll do that now. I already picked in my library.
Sure.
Yep.
Now
I'll take two. I grab a string to jump.
I made that mistake late one night on Magic Online.
Uh-huh.
Oh, and pro colorless because he had a bunch of mushrooms. And also, all my equipment fell off. I'm like, oh, I'm an idiot.
Yeah. That one's about right.
Fire spray.
I just had
those three answering through.
That making me sad.
Jeez.
Well,
that's not too bad, is it? I'll go for a slipper.
I had one. Tag for four.
No locks? Down nine.
Take four. This
main phase two.
Tap these two gentlemen.
What's the synthesizer?
Am I up?
Sure.
Synthesize.
And I will spend that blue to make this Venom Knight blue. Spend two. Don't forget to spend this. Draw a card. Discard a misty. So spend my blue to focus to play.
Grenade. Five to you.
Down to four.
That's not impossible.
I'm ready.
You got it. Which will.
Because I'll be going one.
Target
so
a.
Block,
how many cards do
I
have?
Zero.
A card. Discard.
That's a fairy. So I had.
Play my
member. This hand.
Will return Oval Chase to my hand.
Then you come cast a fairy, and I was like, I hate this game.
I will then pay.
I think I'll go five to Swiss Sphere.
What?
Pass two. These are exhausted.
Untap.
Upkeep,
three to you.
Two.
Yeah, that's all I was like. I really bit way more than I should have there. Because
yeah.
I had the
game.
Game.
Help person anyway, so I
had to fight for that one.
My original thing there, I was like,
really
well, just got spell piercing, spell piercing my right.
I will be on the play.
I'm not used to getting out aggro.
I've beaten Burn with her.
I'm not surprised. Your deck is very efficient against mine. Now you're on the play. Oof. Yeah, I barely squeaked that out on the play last time. I don't imagine I'm going to do very well this time unless you mull the five or something.
That means I'm doing
really
well.
Yeah. I feel like your deck doesn't really use a mulligan very frequently.
About a quarter of the time.
I
continue to reveal.
Marvelous.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I didn't bring up 15 because I was lazy to take more.
Base.
Two. Iona and Marine
I'll try.
Get two cards out of 500 and some odd.
Okay.
I'm going to dig here.
Right.
You can grab.
Draw.
And then try and
play an Arid Mesa, crack it for
hey.
A mountain. Play a goblin guide and pass.
I played two guns.
Gonna blow this.
I shouldn't have gotten three tries.
Yeah, that's
whackers.
Yep.
That does make sense.
A single pisk of everything plus one plus
zero. These are threes and this is one.
He's a good player.
But I can't block the signal pass, right?
No.
Okay. So it's 10.
Reach or fly.
It's 10, right?
10 total.
Oh, this is a risk play that I'm okay with. It.
I'm not okay with like 80% of the decision that my deck's making.
I'll block him on Knight. Okay. No, I'll block a Bushwhacker.
Bushwhacker's blocked. 7?
Yep.
Pass to you.
Down to 13.
12. You fetch.
I did fetch, thank you. Untap, draw. Bloodstained Mire.
I'm not the person.
Switch to your pass.
It's a whole list.
It's a magnet. So it recycles your footfalls. But it's just a nurse's shitty head off of creativity.
This shows that I'm like, bottom
Bushwick.
Sure. I would say
before combat, I'm gonna crack this, find a bolt, and bolt your signal pest.
And it's a 3-4 that
you wanna try and
die.
Yeah.
Like that's a lot worse than a 6-6 flying.
You wouldn't wanna like
these two first.
Block the Bushwick.
Yeah, I mean, that's the
take four.
The
down to 7.
The part that makes the auto crazy for you guys
is the
so that's one thing you'll learn with the fighting your deck is when you can time wars off in the over one there. Because sometimes it's the right
ability. Did it all with two
just yeah, sometimes you have
Untap, draw. Sunbase Canyon. Tap 2 for. Tap 2 for an Eidolon.
Dude, it really is because of the Fable.
Pass.
Back hand step, so you get 3 5 times, can 15 15.
That's fucking strike,
and then if they board like you, you still get 3 5 times. But when the 15 15 dies, it's freaking dope.
I don't think
it makes man. It's also not like
down to 2. Ah, take another 2.
Yes.
Untap, draw.
I will keep this hand. Yeah, playable hand. I will keep mine as well.
Alright, we're going to.
Cards in hand 1.
Foot fills.
Foot fills.
It's fills.
I guess I go to
weak. Turn 1.
Whatever.
None of these hands are even like close to functions.
Pass turn.
Regular old
so you'll be taking 4 damage from the Eidolon. I suppose we'll see what we can do.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You're walking into
the trunk of a tree.
Exactly. I love that trunk.
Yeah,
and
there was a bush there.
Not a single ton top 5 ore in my hand. Oh, it's
very suspenseful.
No.
You can do it.
Can't interact with that.
Go ahead.
It's not a legal thing to do.
I will start us off with.
That was my one.
That's
a
challenge.
Got out aggroed. What the fuck?
I know, right?
Okay.
Oh, well played.
GG.
Do you want to get some commander in?
What?
Do you want to get some commander in?
I don't have any on me, but if you have an extra, play it.
I do.
Do it.
Take your pick. They're both
Rivet
stupid. Alright, take it.
Sure.
Do you have the app? Do you want to report or should I do it online?
I did report.
You did? Awesome.
Yeah, that I will
pass.
It was 2-1 though.
Yeah.
Looks like it's 2-1.
Oh, no,
I think
that's
the map, that's the thing. Okay, yep, never mind.
I don't know if it's 3 or 4.
It's
stupid.
<four. laughs>
That was my top deck, so I'm going to say that. That was the top deck.
All right.
Fucking dumb. And I took out the Atraxa.
Billy Moore is
today.
Better than KD2.
Fair enough. Because this matchup, you don't want to hit the Atraxa, I feel.
They're not against
Mel.
No.
I feel like this is too important.
Against
Mel, I would hit the guaranteed of the
actually, this
deck
worked
on.
I'm going to let you know that Kiki Jiki, the version that I play in here, is probably going to be very well equipped to deal with your deck. So, yeah. I don't know. We don't have to cut. It's Commander. Nope.
Zero.
I had one land.
Actually,
yeah, So with Ravaz, you're going to want to, like, I play a lot of cards that, like, discard a card, draw two, you know, stuff like that. Like Cathartic Reunion, Tormenting Voice, Thrill of Possibility, stuff like that. So you discard a dragon, then you draw two, and you can still recast the dragon later. Yeah.
It's pretty neat.
So I kind of skimp on lands just a little bit, because you can just, like, yeah. Alright, I'll try this.
What do we roll for who goes?
High roll.
That's a pretty good roll. Yeah, you got it.
Alright. Fluting, go.
Fluting. Changeling Outcast.
Discard that and that. Zealous Conscripts goes infinite with Kiki Jiki, and I don't want to do that this game, so I'm just. I'll untap and draw. I'll play Mountain, tap two for makeshift munitions. Go ahead. Tap this, pay three for a heraldic banner, choosing red, and pass the turn.
I have more red. I was missing, literally. Don't worry. I forgot.
Nice.
And then just playing his work during green.
Yeah. I only have one foil on the so that's just sweet. Unless I look at my boxes and I actually do.
I'm sure you Dross Pits. Cast Rivet.
That's two, right? Mine is a two. Oh, that's the first one. Never mind, I didn't buy a lot of that stuff.
Go to combat.
So I'm going to pay
Hey,
pass
to you.
Play an Arcane Lighthouse.
And very loosely, let run into the corner.
Top five from Pinky. And then I'll just pass.
Well, these two can flicker to infinitely
Why is that weird?
I don't know. It's not. It's just,
I should go through. Just hoping to
see if
he
has a door.
Yeah.
Let's see. I should see if. Not. Don't think about it. I don't think he'll see that one. I don't think he does. Yeah. I think I looked through it earlier.
Let's
sacrifice
the pits. Okay.
Yeah, so I'm gonna start flicking.
Nothing to do with four mana.
And then I'm going to
fire guy. You said you skimped on lands.
You get lots.
My hand is telling me
otherwise. That's just bad luck.
Does have going for four.
Yep.
I'm going to cast
Mary Fitz.
I'm not going to mark commander damage because you're never going to make it there.
No, no, we're not. Not with 30.
Yes.
Alright.
How
much do we have?
Swing in 8 points to hold on.
But I saw my cash trigger card with resolve that, right?
Hold on. I think I might have just messed up because I've missed Mary or on the battlefield.
You can.
I'm not going
to. I'm going to tap 3 to play.
I'm simply going to
have
my power
Ooh.
I got to find power 2 or less.
Yeah.
Tap this face to turn.
I haven't seen that card since 10 played Modern.
Yeah.
Now the turn is yours. Where you mill 2.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the
traps. Finding a sad robot.
He's very sad.
Yep. And then it is all yours.
Alright.
It's kind of just like a better I've heard of people like Jamie, he'll get like a weird. I don't know. I haven't heard of it.
Sack of Mind Stone.
I drew it last turn. I was like, you fucking tap. No, that was good. I love it.
That's one of my favorite cards.
Every turn you target that score.
Faithless Salvaging.
Any dragons to discard?
That's an okay question.
Interesting.
I really did draw a fuckload of lands. I'm so sorry.
I don't know what else to do with my lands.
Yes.
Swamp for turn.
No, I mean, it's still going to get the other way.
I will make a copy of Imperial Recruiter, which will get a trigger ability when I sacrifice it to pin that. And then I will take the 3.
Sweet.
I was expecting like a creativity for 3.
Right?
Wow.
Gotta get a humble defector.
I love that. Alright, and then I will pass. Rebound is up to you, Brett.
Yes.
Wow.
And then I will untap. And draw. I'm going to go through one of the stupidest lines you may have ever seen. At least, hold on, do I have enough mana for this? I do not, so I'm not going to do that. I lied. I'm going to tap 4 to play a sad robot, finding a mountain, and I'm not going to shuffle because before my next draw I'm going to find another land. And then I will pass the turn to you. Oh, nice, you found a dragon. That's a good one, too. And is that you have to do it or everybody has to do it?
Both of us.
And is it like a have to or a may?
You
will
out your time once. Have to. There was a time you did a pitch stone for it before.
In general.
Okay.
You want to cut? If you like to look at my
real card, that's good. That's absolutely good. That's what she's recording.
Use two red.
Sure.
Move the boots.
I have middle. I can see that like that deck.
Yeah. That is actually really so much. I guess you just log in that to
go to attacks.
Yeah, I suppose I'll just take the 5 and then we'll wheel. I discard these.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Alright, I'm gonna make a copy of Sad Robot. to pay one and sack the copy of the sad robot to deal one damage to your face.
I do.
And then when it dies, I draw a card.
So,
and then I will untap and I'll actually shuffle my deck.
And I was debating on discarding this. And I was like, no, you know what? I just want to draw one single.
I just drew my card and I have no blood for the demon
casket. Oh, nice. You needed the treasure?
Yep.
Look at me,
right? You did.
Oh, that was brutal. Because I actually only have two archives in battles.
Do I have a line for it?
Alright, so I'll untap and draw. I'm going to play a mountain.
It's a fairy. I had all my, cascade into a freaking.
I'm going to tap two for a sundial of the infinite.
Well, I kept a 5-lander on that.
It was 5-lander with
about to get interesting.
Oh, you know it.
So I was like, you know what? It's a removal spell. I got a violent out first. And I drew pretty nice. And I was like, alright, sweet. And
then
I was like, I'm going for this table. That was a mistake.
Just the
I was just trying to make you tap out of her. I'm just going for you. I got a freaking veil on this dick.
Because I was hoping.
Alright, so I'm going to tap. Two, and make all of your creatures lose Hexproof Shroud. Then I am going to pay three and gain control of your dragon.
Yeah, I literally.
Well, my dragon, I guess, but.
Because I'm only down to two.
No, but that would have been so.
Then I'm going to.
Yeah, I was like, of course, I draw the Archon, and I have like four lands to play. Like, I was like, just going.
And then I'm going to pay one and sacrifice it to the makeshift munitions and deal one damage to you.
Above the last two cards, that's not.
Actually, you know what? I'm going to attack first.
You know
we can wheel.
Tracks of Archon and the rest of the cards you see are no lands.
Okay.
Even if there were five lands on those two, I'm not keeping that fucking
thing. That's a lot of your hits in this right off the bat.
Yeah, I'll do something on turn 7 and win that fucking bet.
And then I get a treasure token and that deals combat damage because of the steel that I chose.
That horn probably goes so goddamn deep.
And then I'll just pass the
token. Welcome!
Well, hello there.
Hello there.
One more.
Yep.
Boop it.
That's a good one. How many dragons you got in here? Draw two, make two treasures, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's like
ouch. It was bolt, spell, pierce.
Fibble Flip is quite the treasure.
That's like,
so.
I just want to get into the controller. I'm going to say I had on the RNG series where my hand was, could you run it? It's 23 to parry and it's 4 creativity. I was like, that's gross.
It
was so brutal.
And then I kept my
Dragon.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry.
100%
as well.
Dude, untap. Drum.
You don't have enough lands.
Oh shit! I meant to solemn. Whatever. I feel pretty confident about this game. So I'm going to play a mountain.
That's the issue.
Followed by a mirage mirror.
That's why I usually always
followed by. Five for spreading insurrection. I will gain control of target creature I don't control. Untap it, gains haste, and has storm. I cast a mirage mirror, so I will gain control of both of these guys.
Oh yeah, I suppose.
Cascade, cast spell pierce.
Then I will.
I'm gonna cast an outburst, hit the spell pierce, ditch up. Just know you're gonna hit the spell pierce.
I'll make a copy of the Hellkite Punisher, and I will swing at you for 12, 13, 14, 15, 16,
17, 18
damage.
That's the issue with the Crazy Felix's one lander skills.
Second main phase. Second main phase. I will pay one, sacrifice my treasure. And sacrifice both of these guys to the makeshift munitions to deal. So then I will pass the turn. Oh, actually, I have Heraldic Banner out, so all of my creatures got plus one, plus zero. So I think you're just dead.
Yeah, if I remembered that, it would have had the hex proof.
Well,
something
helped on a 16.
Hey!
Yeah,
why not?
You both got to play with my cards.
Yeah.
I just had to steal some of them back.
When I actually did get something.
Yeah. The Dragon Mage is a pretty solid card.
Yeah, it's fun. I haven't perfected.
Yeah.
So these are yours.
I do believe I am still just going to go and take obscure and have enough diamonds. Okay. Could order one, just gonna draw a card in. Just walk the card.
It's not like it gets to my deck.
Yeah, there's still three games going.
Actually, you're right.
As good as it is.
Yeah, I'm gonna pack.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good
draw.
You got it. Wait, my fucking dumbass. No, you die. Stop.
Okay,
then yes. Absolutely. No cards in hand? Oh, a lot. Seven. Physically, there are no cards in hand because I have my cards still there. Yeah.
Shredders.
Oh.
Yikes. No, literally.
It just flies away.
I throw it just fucking
like He's looking for Cotillion.
He just squats.
Bryson.
He's
got a Cotillion here.
A what?
A Cotillion?
Sounds good.
Yeah,
I know. I
see.
So 13, you go back to 19. Double pass the turnips.
You have a bolt, I guess, that's just upset. If you like, oh, yeah, make my life look.
Can I trade for either of these swords if
you
find enough?
Yeah, sure.
Damn it.
On Unctus?
Oh, on Unctus?
Yeah.
With that trigger on the stack.
Can you look up how much this is? If it's less than 5, I definitely want it. If it's more than 5, we'll see.
Well, you can't respond.
I mean, the swords are expensive.
Or if you can respond,
I know, but I don't want it like that bad.
Let's
stop.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so I'll make it blue.
And I'd also, I'm not dying to get rid of my swords. It'd be nice to keep them.
No, that's fair. I just want to collect one of each.
It's upsetting.
How
about the ice?
Yeah, that sounds
Precious Hellraiser. It's 50 cents.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Damn. That is rough.
That is unfortunate.
Yeah, I definitely want that.
I don't know if you got some really funky thing with Uptis that you can do.
Do that.
There he is.
I read some triplets quick.
I will pass the turn though.
I'm going to fail this one.
Yeah, you got it.
I've wanted to quit magic after playing my first game against the
Sun
Triplets.
That's fair.
Keep you off your land.
So,
right.
Sun Triplets literally just says, like,
fuck this person in particular.
I
literally exactly
13,
you
know.
Are
you
at 13?
You know how much that Sun Triplets is?
Oh,
it's not much.
Not much, I want it.
It is a list card, so slightly new.
That's
I'd say probably like $6 or less.
It was pretty good fucking hand. It's like I drew the sculptures like right after.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So
needed that, and it sucked because like these were my lands, and when I iced you, I had the cluster sword, but I couldn't cast it because I
didn't have the blue.
Yeah.
I'll be on the plate.
It's a weird fucking matchup over there.
Drawn versus four color creativity
with the Rhino package.
Kind of want to see how that unfolds.
So, I mean, you can just concede for an 0-2 and we can watch.
yeah. Let's totally do that.
Bet. I'm game.
I'm sure you are. I got down pair. You think I'm going to not fight for it?
To be fair, I don't think there's no down pair for you because nobody else is 3-0.
Yeah, there's no even pair for me.
Nope. Really interesting to see what happens with the standings if I win.
That would be kind
and
of weird.
I feel like Gavin would have to lose, and Nick would have to lose. And I might take first, but I'm not sure. I'll keep
a weird one. It's called Hook This Combo.
The shock of pass.
Oh, I just noticed my lands. That doesn't work out.
Looks like a Tron land to me.
I don't know what Tron land is.
What?
He sits there and looks pretty.
I will try this.
Yeah.
Thopter, Mantle, and Cloak.
Alright.
Saga, Trigger, Stone.
Years and years ago.
So you can how this line works. So you can sacrifice it and you can find a land of Petra Mana in your deck.
I did a corner.
So you start looking through and I think the card you're looking for is called Water.
Yeah, that's weird.
Yes. Yes.
Rebirth.
Yep. Make 3/1s.
3/1.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah.
That is a card.
What?
I will grenade and target the Stoneforge.
Right. Yep.
One sec.
Go.
Yeah.
And pass. This stays exiled.
Draw a trigger.
Yes, I pass.
Actually, the card I drew is much better.
Well, see, then that's good.
Okay.
Yep.
Yeah. No watering grave?
It's not here.
I think there should be more than one watering grave, though.
Blue.
How many watering graves?
Yeah.
Four for six.
It might be a different art. Yeah, they
there's
have
two
different
versions of the Ari command. Draw two for each
treasure. Then it could do eat the goblin, eat the whacker.
Or you could pay two life and enter. So depending on
take four.
If you can play something or not,
right.
You can decide whether quick.
Draw, trigger.
Step. Okay.
Make another dude.
Then you cannot. Yeah. You either so you lose one life from this,
six.
And
pop
then
it.
This either lose.
Yep.
You get to decide whether you lose two life and then untap or. But if you have a crab in your hand, then you probably want to be untapped. Right, but if it enters path, then you can't produce mana.
Yeah.
Yeah, it will untap on the next turn, but you
I'm just gonna pass.
Clip.
Are you done? Untap. We'll draw. I'll keep that. We'll play Hand of Sanctum. Then we'll pass the turn over to you. Yep.
Let me read that.
That one lets you look my hand. And you get to pick one
okay,
of these.
So you sack the token and then I'm going to spell pierce it.
So
that's
one.
Part of its cast.
Yep.
I just went and dropped. I was behind. I hadn't been.
pushing the hammer? Hitting the one?
Trigger.
Sure.
To be fair, I run in total.
I destroy an artifact, and if it's mine, I get the token.
You have two spell pierce? No, you have two spell pierce.
Yep.
Going for three.
Block one of them, take two.
Alright, pass to you.
Turn before we pass my guess.
There might not be two mana on the one of us, jeez.
Stoneforge, grab another hammer.
Alright.
Yeah.
For the combat. Hammer. It's fine. Doesn't have the hammer on it anymore.
And I'm just gonna attack you for 14.
So it doesn't have
the hammer. Yep. 10. And if you
zero post blocks. Hammer.
I don't know what's in your hand. There might be something you can do.
What?
Apparently you can only block 5, which would still
cast it, go for it.
Take 9. I
plus
don't know. So I do have a card called Fatal Punch.
Yes.
No?
Jeez.
Do any cards in your hand, or first off, what cards in your hand can you cast? Are there any that can be cast right now?
Ready?
Yep.
Or no?
Alright.
Here's my
I have the card engraved before.
One
game, okay.
Wait,
you have a card to do.
First time I've ever done this.
Was never tried this movie before?
There's a card called Fatal Push, which would let you kill one of these guys for one mana. And then if you did, then you could block this one and still survive. But I.
Two more.
Target nothing. My next turn, I'll take a guy.